I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Get outside, enjoy the near record-breaking heat for Saturday. Let me tell you, though, we're not going to be at 75 all day long. That's for like 1 hour right before 5 o'clock. The morning low, 42. By lunchtime, 65. Most of the day, we're in the mid to upper 60s, okay? And then we max out for like an hour at 75. So most of the day, you're dressing for the 60s. By 10 o'clock, dropping right back down to the double nickel. The record to break, 76, set back in 1937. So we're going to get real close to that. Rest of the state, warmer air off to the west, upper 70s, near 80 degrees, 83 out in Guymon. South winds about 10 to 20, may gust to 25. North winds are really going to pick up on Sunday. Check that out. Sustained 20, 25, gusting up to about 30, 35, but not too cool, actually. 72, that's going to be nice, just breezy. Monday, still 70. Then we get up to 73 on Tuesday. Here comes the next significant cold front. Wednesday, cloud cover, strong north winds, chance of rain. That's a decent front. 50 degrees for the high. Cooler yet for Thursday, a high of 48. Then take a look at the temperatures going into next weekend, Valentine's Day weekend. Guys, I'm giving you the heads up. I'm giving you the first alert. You got a week to get that Valentine's Day card or gift. But cooler weather will move in beyond that. Kind of another temperature reality check for that following Monday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.